which you'll have to measure and fold the insect screen to create the 90-degree corner for installation. Read and understand the instructions sent with your insect screen before preparation. If you have any questions, please contact your construction manager. First, measure the corner location of the greenhouse back opening. With this measurement, measure and mark the corner location of the accordion insect screen using a black marker. Expand the netting and start to fold or crease the netting between marks. Pinch the netting next to the marks and press firmly to crease the area between the marks as shown. For video purposes only, we are using a sample piece of screening. The screen is not cut to size. Continue this pattern until the run is complete. With the run of screen creased, start folding into a 90-degree edge. Carefully fold the area back and square it to form the edge. Press firmly on edges so material lays flat and starts taking shape of a 90-degree corner. With the material folded, cut both outer edges to the first seam in the screen. Do not cut past the first seam section of screen. When properly folded, the screen will collapse like an accordion and will be ready for installation. To see how to install the screen,